My name is David Toledo, T-O-L-E-D-O.
I do not want the $10,000. I want the guy who did it because I want to break both of his hands so he never does it again.
It's enough already. It's too much. It's too much. Cops are doing the best they can, and it just, they just can't catch him.
It was unbelievable. I could not believe it. I could not believe it.
Also, if it was the ball was on the other foot and it was their vehicles, they would have the CIA and they would have everybody else.
Why can't everybody chip in half an hour? And look at you when, if we can do it, everybody can do it.
We call the cops and they say we can't do nothing because it doesn't exceed $5,000 worth of damage. I hope the cops get them before the neighbors find out who it is, because something bad is going to happen. It's disgusting. It is. It is very, very infuriating. My wife said it's somebody's watching us, watching the cops, because when they're here, nothing happens. This will be the last time that you're going to get my car, because you will get caught. The $10,000 reward, I don't want the money. All I want is their hands so I can smash them so they'll never do it again. I had almost a brand new Cherokee Jeep. They got all four of my tires. I sold my truck because I couldn't afford the tires. $211 a tire. I sold my truck. As soon as I got my car, which is across the street, they flattened that tire. The day I got it, the next day it was flat. I can't take it anymore. It's just, I don't know what else to do. I don't know what else to do. We're doing town watch. I'm doing the best I can. My wife's doing the best she can. Several of the neighbors are doing the best they can. The cops are doing the best they can. And it just, they just can't catch them.